Jim, let's talk about the wonderful world of indium tin oxide, ITO. Now, obviously, as the name implies, it's indium, tin, and oxygen, in oxide form. But how is it used? What are some of the applications?
Well, indium tin oxide is used as a clear conductive layer on almost all electronics that have a display. It's used in flat panel televisions. It's also used for touchscreen devices. So a touchscreen flat panel device could have up to 4 layers of ITO.
So we're talking about layers, 4 layers, and very, very thin layers of that.
Very thin.
So the main method of applying this stuff is through sputtering, I assume.
Yes, the sputtering process. And I brought a target to show you.
Oh, very good.
Yeah. This is an indium tin oxide sputtering target. It's a very small model, but this is made out of originally indium tin oxide powder. Mm-hmm. And I brought some of that to show you as well.
Let's see what that looks like.
So here's some indium tin oxide powder.
Okay.
And these can also be made with indium oxide powder and tin oxide powder. So there's different ways to make the targets, and there's different manufacturing methods to make the targets as well.
So typically in sputtering, that target is sacrificial.
Yes, it's used in very small amounts. It's sputtered off onto the glass in the case of a touchscreen display, and it's nanometers thick.
Now, indium tin oxide, Indium Corporation, it's in the company name. How did Indium Corporation actually come to be a leader in this market?
Well, we've been working with customers on developing ITO and increasing the density of targets, which is one of the main drivers in the technology. And in doing that, we've found different powder distributions and morphologies that work the best. So we've developed with the market, and the market's developed with our products.
Jim, where can we get more information on indium tin oxide?
Well, for applications, I really like the video that you did with Dr. Ron Lasky. In addition to that, I have a blog, and I talk about ITO and other indium-related subjects. We also have a specific ITO blog where we talk about target technology. And you can always contact me at jheiser@indium.com if you have any questions.
Great. Jim, you are the guru of ITO. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Phil.